in there.
Thank you.
Second three.
On his second?
Yeah, his first, when he first came in, he had three from right there.
What, his first half still?
Yeah. He came in second quarter.
Always like this game.
Oh, he had a series last summer in the park. He scored about 12 points by himself. Yeah.
Where they let him play. I don't think he can't play because he's too small.
He likes Steph. He plays hard. He never hears mouth.
No, he used to talk a lot. He don't talk anymore.
Yeah, I know he used to.
He used to talk. His first 2 years of high school, attitude.
Yeah. No,
it's maturity.
He grew.
Like, even him, too. His partner. Backcourt, who's at Brooklyn Collegiate.
Yeah.
He don't say a word. No matter where I have him, he don't say a word. I think he's going somewhere too. Probably somewhere too. Black too, with the yellow slippers. He's going somewhere too.
Yeah, oh, that's good.
Yeah. And I told him, I said, out of all of the schools, I said between like Bedford Academy and Brooklyn Collegiate, they're probably the two of the biggest as far as like development. for players. Not always the best talent, but when they develop their piece to play at the college level.
Because the tournament, the coaches play. Like, I see so many kids come past me. I'm like, all right, what are you doing? I said, do you listen to coaching? Oh, man, I know what I'm doing. So, no, you didn't answer my question.
I ain't playing no way.
Tell him all the time. I said, if you can't listen to a coach, you'll never be on the floor.
Nope.
What you mean? I said, you can touch the top of the backboard. If you can't listen to the coach, you ain't playing.
Talk about that. He just slipped it. He lost his balance. He jumped the wrong way.
Yep.
I'll reward that.
And there's a middle school kid who's just like him. He's always jumping, always off balance. I think the kids a little bit almost the same height too.
Yeah, some of the middle school kids are good, man.
Oh yeah, yeah.
That next wave, getting ready to go to high school. A lot of big boys. I had Smoke in South Shore at Blue Boy, like maybe like a week ago.
No, I was at Blue Boy.
He's got like, I don't know where the fuck he's finding these kids. I don't know where you get those bigs from.
No, I know.
I ain't seen no bigs nowhere else. I'm like, I don't know where you got them bigs from.
I know you talk about Smoke. I was at Bree. I usually, if I wasn't here, I would be a Bree boy right now. And Rob was like, you need to go home, go get some sleep. We got this. Go home, get some sleep. Oh.
Come on, listen, man. Why you ain't got no office yet, man? He's one of them kids. He's lucky to be in a very good program right now with Naz being as good as they are, because he's better because his teammates are good. But you gotta do your thing. He's solid. Can't be missing wide open layups, trying to go get dunks.
Can't.
Get the layups.
Easy basket.
That's all coaches don't care about. We care about, we worked hard to get the turnover, we going the other way. Capitalize on that in the score. You don't understand. There's no minutes for you. It's not like before. There's no minutes for me now with the transfer portal. Like, I'm going to go take kids that know how to do things with you and are bigger and stronger than you. And this kid's better than these kids that get recruited and they still get the foot. They get put them on the red shirt. And they don't play their freshman year because they want them to live in the gym for the first year.
Yeah.
That's where they all go.
You know, if you get a chance to make to one of my games, I recorded it with my phone. Do that against a big man.
Time to score. They only got 12 points. That's 14. Let that go.
No, yesterday, I think the last game was maybe 35 points between both teams. High school.
Just can't score, man. You think they can score.
I think at halftime it was 10-10 or something like that. I don't remember because it was so hot. Everybody was... Yeah, I couldn't go because I had to go work my building. Like right after since the last game in Zone 6, everybody went to Coney Island. I had to work my building on Church and 51st. Everyone's like, you going? I said, nah, I gotta go work the building.
You played good yesterday too.
Yeah.
Cut it out.
No, he's a smart player. I don't know why he tried it.
He tried it because they don't buy so much.
Yeah, but.
Good call.
Siani. Why you do that?
I ain't get up. Hey, don't get hurt in this game, man.
In the game in Cold River State. Victory, don't sweat hard. Put him on the bench. So that means, huh?
So you're gonna go on the bench.
Yeah. You the big man. What are you backing up for and walking away?
Yep.
You didn't even put your hand up. You just backed away like, nah, I'm all right. I'm good. I'm looking at you. You got the guard playing the big man.
Thank you.
I want to be a dribble head. Seen that a lot the past 4 days. Everywhere I go.
Thank you.
I was jumping. Why are you going into it? He should have just pulled up. Pass the ball.
I don't know what school he goes to, but whatever school, they don't give him the ball, so now he feels like sometime I'm doing whatever the hell I want. Whoever he playing with, every single game I have him, he do the same thing. I mean, he ain't got teammates that trust him or coaches that let him rock.
So
he played
like Diaby off. Yeah, I know Diaby, he almost never passed the ball.
A game like that, okay, fine. But like every game, and then you're trying to get it out of your system.
Got it today. You hit three of them, that's it. Horrible shot. Thank you.
Good.
Another big man. Yeah, they need another big man. They're playing quarters. They need another. Blue need another big man. They good. They all right. They just need another big man for the paint. Automatic bump. That's an automatic bump. You can't.
Good, Kyle. Good. Good, Kyle. Good. Rebound. Let's go.
Get back. Let's go! Let's go! Watch the hole! Watch the hole! Yo, good thing I went with your pregame tonight. Call his bus, no pay.
Because he flopped.
Yeah.
He flopped.
SMOOTH in the number one. You'll see a flaming basketball. Try it. Sometimes it don't work. The Burgundy and Black Frog?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's me. Let them know it's real. Come on. Everybody went to the chicken spot around the corner.
Thank you.
not hard, but can't go. Watch, they're gonna give him the ball and watch again. Watch.
Isn't that the mix it?
Oh, wow.
Yeah,
he said white.
Thank you.
about to say, what? He gonna dunk it?
Well, he was high now, but he did.
Yeah. He like layup to layup. Like the last game of yesterday, low scoring. I'm not a ref. Yeah, remember he. Yeah, remember he initiates the contact.
That's that little pop going straight down and rebound.
Good shot, though.
Wide open. That's the second shot.
Good rebound. Get the money off the floor.
They didn't bring it ever.
Hey.
Relax.
Hey.
They did that to him like four times in one game.
They love the ground.
Yeah.
can't see that camera now. Will you need you?
That's four.
Come on, Asani, hands up. Rebound.
I see this dude. I see the arm move, so he got him.
You
need to dribble out there and go to the basket. Two dribbles will be at the basket. Spike goes to overtime.
I know he ain't clean. That's why I ain't going.
Passing the ball for. He's supposed to shoot it.
He did. He passed it.
Hey, look at Sire.
That was easy.
Hey, it was good.
Tackle. The football?
I don't know.
Pop out.